Let's find out, shall we?
This better be worth it.
Thank you. Possibility of mistake?
Got Jake's implant.
Just on time, V. Just on time. Come by in a few hours. Things should settle down by then.
What's the word?
Talk later then, I guess.
24 News. The Western corporate states recently announced a new visa program. Persons intending to relocate there must first... ...find a sponsor for WCS-affiliated companies. Following a 20-year employment period within the WCS, visa holders can earn the right to permanent residence, a marriage license, and a single child permit. In Northern Europe, the humanitarian crisis has worsened. Refugees from flooded regions in Belgium and the Netherlands continue to pour into Scandinavia. Sweden has responded with force, sinking over a dozen refugee vessels in recent weeks. Despite humanitarian efforts, nearly 60 people have been killed. Have we found heaven on Earth? Permanent human settlement on Antarctica is celebrating 10 years today. A wealth of natural resources hidden under the ice has spurred on the continent's rapid economic development. Though some environmental degradation has occurred as a result, inhabitants of the South Pole are still enjoying life as Antarctica's first dollhouse was recently opened. But perhaps most appealing to locals and newcomers alike is the astonishingly low crime level. Antarcticans enjoy a murder rate of only 70 per 100,000 residents. Thank you for watching N54 News. We'll see you next time.
Because mom got really sick and had to leave. But like, she's watching. She loves him very much.
Preston says that his dad died, and he can still.
You are standing in a place of eternal life.
It's all a facade.
Are you looking for someone?
The fuck you smiling at?
Do I know you?
I saw more of those freaky murals.
Did they start making sense? Tell any sort of story?
Well, if they did, it was lost on me.
The tarot tells the story of a fool's journey. Show me what you found, I'll tell you what's left.
Here.
You're still missing two arcana. Judgment and the devil. My guess is that they relate to a turning point in your life. One that's soon to arrive.
What's up with the wandering fool?
The fool is you and Silverhand. You've traveled a long road together. Discovered your potential.
And where are we headed?
Your destination is the world. The final arcanum. Both of you waged a war on the world. So there are two possibilities. Declare victory, or make peace.
Could lose the war, too.
Yes. Unfortunately, that's true.
Thanks. Didn't get much of that, but thanks.
You'll understand when the time comes. I can't explain everything. All the tarot can tell me is that you will reach the world by one of four paths.
Meaning?
The final leg of the journey goes through the sun, the star, temperance, or the devil.
Could just die, not even get that far.
Oh, come on. You won't let that happen. Take this. It's all I can do to help. Good luck, V. On whatever road you choose.
Did it again. And we just got back together. Now he's dodging my calls. He's just scared of getting dumped. And so he always does it first. And I'm always the one trying to save the relationship. Such a gonk.
He's the gonk here, Theo. Not you. You have so much love and empathy to give to people like him. But at what cost?
You're about to go viral.
Hey, V. You ready?
So glad you came.
Molded over in my head. Y'all were right. Sometimes the only rational course of action is a kick in the nuts and a bullet between the eyes.
Any idea how I can get to Hiromi?
Pulled the blueprint, got it all figured out. pocket, not all, but we're good on the penthouse. Best bet's to access it from the service level. Got a way in from there.
All right, we going in?
Let's do this.
Ties with the Union would help to get this city's security back on the right track. Stay tuned for more details after the break.
You two, head in right after us. Go straight to Clouds.
About fucking time.
Follow your instincts!
Stay sharp. Gang goons might be lurking. Got a jack into the panel on the other side. Can you take...
Why does everything here always have to go to shit?
It's going to shit. That's what it's called.
What then? Everyone all in position?
Tom and Roxy should already be at Clouds. We go on Maiko's signal. They'll mop up security, you deal with Hiromi. But first, you gotta get into the penthouse.
Okay, on my way.
Elevator's on the other side. Be safe. How's the sitch?
We're inside at Clouds.
Who's taking which floor?
I'll take the lower level. Tom will head upstairs.
We're all set.
Hello, Night City. I'm Jillian Jordan with N54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms.
All right, on the roof.
Jump down onto the balcony. Careful though, okay?
On my mark. Go!
I'll be late.
I told you, I have shit tons of work.
No, don't wait up.
I don't want any fucking dinner. Everything you cook tastes like sawdust anyway.
Love you too.
Punch the alarm.
Not if I got anything to say about it.
Jesus fuck! Floor's clear! I killed him! I killed them all! Same here!
Go to the surveillance cam in front of the security room.
You're here, finally. I was beginning to think you wouldn't make it.
Right, wrong. Chicks will give you shit, no matter what you do. This one's a real charmer, too.
Can we get this over with?
Why are there three guys? What's she playing at?
That's our target, Hiromi Sato.
Who are the other two?
Target audience of today's presentation. Hiromi answers to them directly. Now they're gonna watch him die in a pool of his own piss.
This is not what we agreed.
Look at me. See this? This is a look of unfucking surprise on my face.
I know the clause. To them, power is a question of strength, ruthlessness. This is the only way.
Maiko!
I'm about to jack him out. They will not be chirpy after the rude awakening. One show ends, another begins. Just as good and unforgettable. Understand?
Maiko, our plan made no allowance for witnesses.
A show of force, we said. And any show requires an audience. I know how this needs to play out, better than anyone. You gotta trust me. I thought this through many times.
Meaning you want to replace Hiromi.
Mm-hmm.
Even if that means joining the Tiger Claws.
How the fuck else do you expect me to protect Clouds from other gangs?
Don't like this one bit.
Too late for second thoughts. Tom and Roxy've done their part. Your little doll revolution is underway. Either we consolidate and win it all, or let everything go to waste.
Do you think?
Well, she is no Parker. Wait. What's going on? Who is this?
Living proof that Hiromi Sato's time is up. This merc has already disturbed the clientele at Clouds once. And now he's invaded Mr. Sato's private residence. As if that were not enough, this is where Hiromi's sheer incompetence has led all of us to.
What? What the hell?
I have long looked upon Hiromi Sato's foolish, inept endeavors. But this? I think it's obvious he has outlived his usefulness.
V, what the fuck's she doing?
Clouds needs new management.
Hold on, Michael. I think you're getting carried away.
I see not all has been agreed.
Bored of all this chat.
That's why we're
I'd
here.
Rather we just cut to the quick.
Now you final.
B, what the hell were you thinking? You any idea what's gonna happen now?
Matter of fact, I do. Either you walk away and never come back to Clouds, or I end you here and now.
I see you got everything planned out, but you forgot just one thing. I've also got a doll chip.
All right, V, get out of there. Exit's on the lower level of the apartment. Then find the elevator. Tom and Roxy are outside and safe. They weren't followed. Get down to street level, waiting by the food stalls.
You killed her? Oh my fucking god. You killed her?
Wouldn't have happened if she hadn't come at me. Wasn't my fault.
Sorry, but I don't buy that. Could have found another way.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Let her get to me. I'm sorry things ended this way.
So am I. I gotta process all this in peace. Alone. Be seeing you, V.
See ya, Judy.
Thank you.